Hello everyone, Scott with Heritage Farms, Texas. Hey, wanted to give a shout out to Saker. They contacted me to do a review of their mini electric chainsaw. And let me tell you what, I just got it out of the box and I'm pretty impressed. 20 volts, man, this is gonna come in really handy in the pecan orchard, pruning some trees, around on the Kubota, riding around fence lines when we need to trim a tree off of a fence. Look at that, got a nice little hand guard, rechargeable 20 volt battery. So we're gonna do a full product review on this. We'll make a video this weekend of us trimming a couple of trees, but just wanted to shout out and let you know what's coming. We'll put a link in the description on the main video coming up on where you can buy this. And as always, glory be to God. Let me know, guys, have you tried out any electric chainsaws? Love to hear from you.